Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Gothic 2 Night of the Raven. I came into the Thieves Guild, and let's see. What do we have here?
Just Luther found his way here. Attila underestimated you. I am not going to make the same mistake.
What's being played here?
We wanted you to die for blowing the whistle on a friend. That's why we sent Attila. Your presence here, however, opens up a new option.
What do you want to offer me?
You can join us.
What do you know about the missing people?
Why would that interest you?
I want to find out what happened to them.
When you emerge from the sewers, swim down along the coast to the right for a while. You're bound to find your answers there.
Okay, I guess nothing else.
What's in it for me if I join you?
You can learn special abilities from us. Abilities that will allow you to live in luxury.
But I wouldn't have to hide out down here, would I?
No, you only have to stick to our rules. That's all.
What are your rules?
The first rule is, you don't breathe a word about us, to anyone, ever. Second, don't get caught. Third, if you draw your weapon down here to attack someone, we'll kill you. And the fourth and last rule is, those who want to join us have to prove themselves.
And what if I don't want to join you?
In that case, I shall kill you.
If I want to prove myself, then I'll have to steal a Constantine's ring. In order to steal Constantine's ring, I'm going to have to learn how to sneak and how to pick clocks. So that's going to take a lot of learning points, and that's why I'm not going to do it.
Well, try to kill me then.
Too bad. I thought you were smarter than that.
But there's no way I can kick her ass, I think. Run, damn it. Oh shit, dead end. Oh. Okay, let's just... Whoa! Save? That's risky. I could try and climb these barrels. And then use my bow. Firebow! No. Ooh, I can actually use crossbows. It requires strength! How many bolts do I have? 110! Oh, I did not know that. That's awesome. Still risky. She's gonna come around the corner and gonna stab me. Where did she run to anyways? Oh! Oh crap, she's so close. Shit. Shit. Woohoo! Yes! Stay there. Damn it. No! No! Oh crap, she could climb. Damn it. But I do quite a lot of damage with this crossbow, actually. If I get her somehow to get stuck, then I might actually just make it. Let me heal up a bit, though. Oh, should have said risky. Ah, whatever. It's not that risky anymore anyway. Cassie! Where are you, kid? Oh shit, she's not there. Oh, that might be bad. Oh! Yep, she's there. Oh man.
Stop right there, you coward.
Stay over there. Stay here. Oh shit. Stay here. Yes. I'm gonna save as risky. This is good. No! No! Shouldn't have saved. I'm not gonna make that mistake again. Just stand right there. I did not realize. Crossbows do that much damage. I should use this more often. I didn't really realize they use strength. I mean, they require strength. One more shot. Oh, yes. Eat that, you bitch. I don't think the other guys are as much of a threat as this chick was. Rob her, damn it. She's at the... unfortunate position. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, two keys. Small key, key to our cell. Okay. Small key is probably for a chest somewhere. Maybe even here. Let's try these.
I know nothing about picking locks.
Nope.
I know nothing about picking locks.
Guess not. Although there might be a chest in that room over there. Cool. Knowing that I could use crossbow opens up a lot of new possibilities. Oh, this guy doesn't give a crap. Where's his friend? You know what? Try and kick his ass.
Have you lost your way? I don't think this is the right place for you. If anything happens to you here, no one's going to help you. So be careful.
Nobody gives a shit, huh? Well then, you know, Shit. He's also extremely strong. Defend, strike. Rinse, rinse, and repeat. Yeah! I maybe need to lure this guy over there as well. Okay. Run! Got some good damage.
Alarm,
yeah. Militia's gonna come and help you.
Stop right there, you lowlife.
Wait, I really hope this actually... Oh, shit, oh, shit. No. This might actually be bugged. And Militia's gonna hunt me for attacking this guy. He might be registered as a civilian or something. One, two, three... What are the odds of getting three critical strikes at once? One, two, three. Oh, run! Damn it.
Alarm! Alarm!
Stop right there, you lowlife!
No, don't go this way. Yes, this way. There we go. Oh shit! Woo! I think I'm gonna go with the risky again. I think he's in the same position as Cassie was. I gotta buy myself some bolts, man. Because this is awesome. Yes. Master Sword. Where is your body? Oh, no. Oh well. So there's this Jasper dude somewhere. I think I could kick his ass without this. Huh. What do we have here? Absolutely nothing. Where is Jasper, anyways? Huh?
I'll never get this open without the right key.
Well, who has the right key, damn it? Oh well. Weird.
I know nothing about picking locks.
What? He's dead! What the hell? A rusty... it's probably the same key. How is he dead? And what is that key I stole from Cassandra if none of these chests will be opened? Since I've got his key, let's try those again, I guess. Might work, although I think it's just for the sewer passage again.
I know nothing about picking locks. I know nothing about picking locks.
I don't really know what I hope to find. It's not like I need money. But there might be, you know, a piece of ring that gives me strength or something along those lines. Oh, okay. There we go. This might be a key. Oh.
I know nothing about picking locks.
Well, that sucks.
Look at you. Where do you come from, huh?
I...
I know. You don't have to tell me. I know everything. Just don't even think of stealing anything here, got it? We can't afford drawing attention to the hotel.
Can I tell her? You're all dead. Okay, let's go to Lord Andre.
Who is guilty of a crime is to report immediately to Lord Andre.
Let's give this one another go.
Let's begin with...
I don't...
Well, screw you.
About the Thieves Guild.
Yes?
I hunted them all down.
You have done this city a great service. You are entitled to the bounty for the bandits. Here, take it.
Well, can I join you?
I've come to collect...
Guess not.
How's...
Everything is under...
Nothing new, I guess. Okay, so that's one... quest less. I'm gonna have to wait till noon for that quest I wanna complete start. So until that happens, I think I'm gonna go hunting. Let me just buy bolts as much as I can. As many as I can. What's this?
That's an open secret. Who says things like that? Don't tell this to anyone. I can't take care of everything forever.
Ganthar might have some.
Honestly, I witnessed it myself.
Ah, lazy bum.
And he works all day too.
Okay, this guy might have.
I'm Zurus, master of potions. Do you need an essence of healing or a magic elixir? Then you've come to the right place.
Do you brew your own potions?
No, I either get them from the monastery or I buy them from Constantino, the alchemist. He always passes me when he goes out on the East Gate to collect plants for his potions.
I won't tell her a thing from now on.
Where exactly does Constantino gather his herbs?
He always goes through the Eastern City Gate here and then disappears into the wilderness to the left. He once told me that just about everything grows there, except for King Sorrel.
Has Constantino ever told you where to find King Sorrel?
I once heard him say that the stuff grows near stone circles. Near Lobart's farm. That's a farm near the other gate. There's one of those stone circles. I think it's on a hill. It used to be a grave or something.
Show me your...
He works all day, too.
Magic protection.
These are
bad mana and hit points.
Don't tell this to anyone.
This could actually be useful.
And he works all day, too.
I'm gonna buy this.
That's what I've always said.
And I'm gonna sell all the crap I don't need. Ooh, this is worth a lot.
Now that's typical, isn't it?
I'm gonna keep this. 60, 70, 70. I'm gonna keep those as well. Valiant sword, rough two hander, 70. Yeah, sell this one.
You don't say.
So I can sell these, okay. Nope! I need a pickaxe.
And it's gonna get even worse.
7,000. Sell this.
Like
fireball, I'm gonna keep it just in case.
Honestly,
sell these. I'm not gonna use. Oh, yeah. Okay, I can sell a bow then.
Someone's gonna
and all
do
of these
the
arrows as well.
You don't say.
What? Screw this potion, I'm gonna sell
I don't
it.
Believe that.
Anything else? Keys. Rusty key from the sewer, small key, whatever that is. Hotel cellar, old coin.
That's an open secret.
Okay, I can sell this one because
that's not
I'm gonna use the. If I ever need to go there.
Really? How
key,
interesting.
Chest, texture, don't need that. Oh my god,
that's
this.
Typical, isn't it?
Sell.
That's what I've always
sell,
said.
Sell, sell, sell.
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Okay.
That's not what my husband thinks. Really, how interesting. Honestly,
is Canthar here now? Yes, he is.
Really, how interesting.
Steak.
Come on, why is that? Typical. What's this key?
That's not
probably sold him.
I've gotta go.
Let's go to Bosper as well.
These are bad times. That's not what my husband thinks.
As for my opinion.
You don't say.
I couldn't care less. Wouldn't be so sure.
And the sea released the land, and there arose all creatures, trees as well as animals, wolves as well as sheep.
Hey, you.
There you are again.
What's he looking at? Cool. Dexterity bonus. Nope. Poor skin. Didn't I sell you that? Anyway, buy 50 of these. Save. I'm gonna have to wait till noon. I'm gonna go hunting outside the city gates. For some experience. Well, how much do I need for a new level? I mean, this is not. I need. Where is it? Oh, yeah. 200, 200. 2,280.
But Enos beheld what Beliar had done, and he also bestrode the land.
Once I get new level up, I will be able to master my two handed combat.
And the human became his.
Then I'm gonna go and look out for the water mages. I mean, Alaris is supposed to show me where they are, but I don't know why he isn't moving from the spot. Luckily, I know where they are, so I'm just gonna go by myself. I was also gonna learn. Lock picking, because there are a couple of caves and chests, and I could make a profit. But you know. First of all, I don't really need money right now. Second of all, it costs too much, so I'm not gonna be spending my money on, I mean my learning points on that sort of thing. Okay, so here, thing should be a couple of field raiders and also vargs. And vargs can be tough, but I think there's like a tree stump or something I can climb on. And since my crossbow, since I can use crossbow, I might be able to get them. Okay, so up there is, do you remember when I started and I told you there are a couple of ways to get in a town? If you want to swim in, you go over there, jump all the way down, avoid these field raiders because you're not strong enough to, I mean, okay, you are if you're careful, I guess, but better just avoid them, run over there and try those city gates. I'm not sure if you can get in, I don't think so, but you can go to the lighthouse and then from there just jump, I mean, avoid bandits and all, and just jump into the sea from there. Okay, so this was the tree stump I was talking about, I think. Hopefully wargs, okay, there they are. Hopefully they can't climb tree stumps. No more of, okay. Let's save. How are we gonna do this then? Like, come over here, try to hit one. Come on, aim at this guy. I might be wasting my bolts. Oh, you know what I could do? I could use magic. What? Lure them with this. Okay. So, I don't know if I'm missing the target, or it does absolutely no damage. Here. Oh shit! Can fight that. How can he reach me? Oh. Oh, this is gonna. I'm gonna fast forward this. I don't think this is going to be possible for me. You know what? I don't think there's much chance of me getting them. Oh. You know what I'll do? I'll just run to Olnar's farm, learn my two-handed skills. Yeah, I'll fast forward this. Get as much monsters and experience on the way. So yeah.
Nothing.
I know nothing about picking locks.
Okay, here we go. I need Quark to teach me two-handed skills. And after that, I'm going to go to Water Mages.
When it comes to, if you need more... You've be...
Wait a minute.
I can... You've become better.
Okay, you also probably noticed at certain point, when you are at certain point, if you learn two-handed weapon, you are also gonna learn one-handed weapon. That's why I have 32%, even though I never actually learned it. Okay, so right now, 4 more learning points. I think I'm gonna go and buff up my strength. Yeah, that's what I'll do. And after that, I think I will end this video.
That's not what I heard. That's really not my problem.
Nobody wants to know.
You really didn't deserve it. Can you help me improve my...
I could show you how to use your strength better. A lot of fighters are very weak because they don't have the technique to use their strength properly. Forever. The same is true for dexterity and ranged weapons.
I couldn't care less. Nobody. I want to improve my abilities. That's been known a long time.
See that? I can't help him.
You can't rely on that.
Of course we got him in the end.
Good. Now you can use your abilities better.
That's really not my problem.
Same old thing all over.
Yeah, let me just see if anybody has some bolts to sell.
Hey!
And I can maybe...
What do you...
Yes. Maybe I could go and take care of Bullet now. Who knows, maybe I'll be able to kick his ass.
I don't
believe these days. He never would have known about himself.
He should have known that.
Why haven't I heard that? That's not what I heard.
In there, done that.
That's of course we got him.
Put down that weapon, see?
Silvio doesn't like.
Put away that weapon.
He didn't get that from me.
And slug him! Don't stop now! Let that be a lesson to him!
So don't tell.
I will be able to kick his ass, I'll just need a little more tries. And I'm not sure why my frames per second are so damn low. I mean, it's okay, 34 and then it jumps to like 10.
So. And now, slug him! Slug him! Let that be a lesson to him!
He should have known better.
Silvio doesn't...
Put away that weapon!
They're smashing each other! They're smashing each other!
won't stop now.
Let him have it.
See how they're cheering?
Finish him.
Let him have it.
Finish him.
Show him.
Don't stop now.
Let him have it. Let him have it.
Don't stop now.
Let him have it.
Don't stop now.
Let him have it.
There we go.
Let that be a lesson to him.
No!
Just you wait.
What? Why? I won! I fucking won!
Guards!
I won, damn it! Please don't kill me.
Guards!
Never try to steal from me again!
You gotta be kidding me. I won fair and square. I should be able to kill. Shit.
Silvio doesn't like.
Put down that one. They're smashing. They're smashing.
Don't stop now.
Show him.
Don't stop now. Don't stop now.
Not bad.
Let that be a
stupid son of a.
He should have known better.
So, they're smashing. They're smashing.
Not bad.
Let that be a lesson to him. Filthy thief.
Okay, I guess you can't do this.
Let that be a lesson to him.
I'm not telling you anything new. How's it going?
Have I given you permission to address me?
The two of us should have a chat.
Listen, you won. Now leave me alone.
You really let Bulko have it, honey. Must have been an exhausting job to thrash that fat swine. Here, have a bite to eat so you'll gain back your strength.
Can I have some more of your stew?
I haven't got any now.
Not even a tiny bowl?
No.
Can I lick the pot then?
Will you cut it out? If you're so keen on my stew, you'll have to do something to get it.
What?
Go see Sagita, the healer who lives behind Sekob's farm, and bring me a package of her herbs. If you bring me the herbs, I'll make you some stew.
Yeah, you know what? I will do that. First, I'm going to go to Pepe and tell him that I kicked Bulko's ass. Then I'm going to go to Sagita, come back, and then I will end my video. So I'll just fast forward this way. Well, okay, not yet. I will fast forward after I talk to Pepe.
Bulko got what was coming to him. I've taught him a lesson.
The swine deserved it.
Okay, here we go. I hope that Shadow Beast is not gonna follow me up in here.
Thekla sent me to pick up a package for her.
Ah, yes. I had actually expected her days ago. Here's the package. Take good care of it. Put away that weapon.
Her voice changed. Let's just be on the ready if that shadow beast is gonna be somewhere around here. Guess not. You know what? Let's try and get that shadow beast. Maybe we're strong enough right now. Easy. Okay, I'll go ahead and heal myself. Attack plan. I'll fast forward this.
Here's the package from Sagita.
Thanks a lot. So you can make yourself useful after all.
Can I have some more of your stew?
All right, I'll be nice then. Here, so you won't starve before my very eyes.
Can I have some more of your stew?
Hey, not so greedy. I'll let you know when I have anything else for you to do, and then you can have more stew. Got it?
How good is this too, anyway? Strength bonus plus one. Oh! So, plus two, basically. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Although, I will wait. Yeah, I will wait. Not just yet. Okay, so, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. In the next one, we're gonna go to the Water Mages. So, till then, take care. See ya.